Last Sunday morning, I took my camera and rode down to the park. It's all downhill, so it only takes 5 minutes to get there. I went nice and early to avoid the heat. Usually on Sundays, there are people skateboarding, but last Sunday I was all alone. When the City Hall organizes events in this park, the skateboarders have to go somewhere else. But last Sunday there was nothing. It was really strange not to see any skaters. But it was such a nice morning that I decided to wait. I was thinking about all the different sports that I've seen in the park. I remember how surprised I was the day I heard the sound of a baseball being caught with a baseball glove. Before leaving to go home, I walked over to the basketball court. Just then, three guys arrived and started shooting baskets. Although I had never taken pictures there because of the fence, I decided to try to take this action sequence picture to show the trajectory of the ball. Even though I had to shoot through the fence, I still think it's an interesting picture. See you in the next episode.